The way you stand is how you are, and that's so wrong. You are standing. I remember when I heard the word of the Lord, and the light was so in my mind. For my sin, I repented and told God.
I'm making that vow. It's a good in the land, but if you refuse on death, you'll be destroyed by the sword to the mouth of the Lord.